Interesting, Joao Cancelo. He scored 4 in his last 3. What will he produce today? Stay with us on EA TV. Hello and welcome to the Etihad Stadium. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting next to me here on the commentary gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham United midfield man, Stuart Robson. And very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It is Manchester City versus Everton. Well, beating his opponent. Alan. And it's Tom Davies. Not getting anxious when they have the ball. Gray. And a look at the starting 11 for Manchester City. Ederson between the posts. Joao Cancelo starts with Kyle Walker as fullbacks. Rodri plays with Kevin De Bruyne in the centre of the pitch. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. Jesus. They've lost it. And here's how Everton line up. Jordan Pickford is the keeper. Yerry Mina starts alongside Michael Keane in central defence. And the striker of choice is the powerful, combative Salomon Rondon. Well, for Everton, just what they wanted. A win last time out against Tottenham. How do you anticipate it going this time, Stuart?
Yes, I thought it was a good 1-0 win in front of their own fans. Today, though, it's going to be a really competitive game, and I'm not sure I can pick a winner here. Should be compelling.
Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. And it's Gabriel Jesus. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. He will be. Keeper did his job to begin with. Well, no damage done.
Bernardo Silva.
And a strong tackle.
Well, he prevented it from going over the line.
The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Well, if only he had timed his run slightly better. Offside.
Rodri.
Over the top in the direction of Gabriel Jesus.
And that's great work to make sure it didn't go over the line. Couldn't hang on to the ball.
Room to manoeuvre on the wing. And he's clear his lines.
Bernardo Silva.
Sterling. Bernardo Silva.
Over the byline, hence a goal kick.
It will be. Crossing opportunity. Rodri.
Kevin De Bruyne.
And a good tackle. Walker. De Bruyne now.
Well, there you have it. In terms of possession, there's not much in it. It really has been a hard-fought battle so far. One of these teams needs to start taking a risk or two.
Well, that's a well-timed pass. A goal! On the back of sustained pressure. Now they deservedly hold the advantage. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game.
Gabriel Jesus, normally so productive, but not at all in this game for whatever reason, Stuart.
Well, he has to find space in more dangerous areas. He's such a good player around the box, but today he struggled to get on the ball, and that's one of the reasons they're losing here.
So the second half underway, and no doubt about it, City with work ahead of them. Promising looking attack from Everton. Crossing possibilities. Well, putting it wide from there, a pity really. Good control under pressure. Now let us point you in the direction of Champions League group stage action coming up live here on EA TV. It's Manchester City versus Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, that should be a really good game between two entertaining teams in a great stadium.
And the referee has given them a corner. Can someone get on the end of this? Just the clearance that was needed. Well, he likes to run at them.
It's there for him. And it's gone in. The team's separated by two goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it.
Well, here it is again. And I don't expect goalkeepers to save everything at their near post. But on this occasion, although it's a good strike, he should do better.
So 2-0 now. Great strong tackle, throw in forthcoming. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Everton moving the ball forward with purpose. Options in the middle. However, nothing comes of it. And Manchester City will go to their bench. Went in strongly, decisively. And don't forget, we have more Premier League action coming up for you on EA TV. It's Everton facing Manchester City.
That looks a really entertaining game. Two good teams with two excellent coaches. I can't wait for that one to come round.
They've won back possession. Oh, breezing past him. But a good piece of tidying up. He will be. Takes it on. And no. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now.
Triple substitution for Everton. Coming off the pitch, number 11, Damari Gray. Number 33, Sonny Gray.
Fine tackle.
And number 17, Alex Iwobi. To be replaced by number 24, Anthony Gordon.
And that pass could be troublesome. And denied by the keeper. Impressive.
Andrews Townsend.
Townsend. And the referee blows for a foul. Jonjo Kenny. A chance to whip it in. And take it away. Gundogan. Townsend. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Rodri. Well, possession ceded. There wasn't much in that offside decision. Could have been in business.
Substitution for Manchester City.
A change in the offing for City.
Number 7, Raheem Sterling. To be replaced by number 47, Phil Foden.
Rodri. João Cancelo. Grealish. Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have 3 extra minutes. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Oh, big chance! A goal! An exceptional performance, this! 4 to the good now! A lopsided contest, 4-0, and now it is final as the referee...